Come to muscles of the back and muscles of the scapular region. There are two muscles, which are the trapezius and latissimus dorsi. And the important muscle in this scapular region is the triangular muscle, the deltoid. Deltoid has a upper base part and a lower apical part, which is inserted into the deltoid tuberosity of the humerus. There are a number of muscles in relation to the deltoid and trapezius. These are along the medial border of scapula, the levator scapulae, the rhomboideus minor, and the rhomboideus major muscles. On the dorsal surface of scapula, above the spine of the scapula is the supraspinatus. Below the spine of the scapula is the infraspinatus muscle. Arising from the inferior end of the scapula is a thick muscle, the teres major. Along the lateral border is the teres minor, and from the infraglenoid tubercle of scapula is the long head of triceps brachii muscle. On the costal surface of scapula is this multipennate strong muscle, which is known as the subscapularis. The subscapularis is covered by a muscle which is known as the serratus anterior. Serratus anterior comes from the upper 8 ribs. It covers the subscapularis and is inserted into the medial border of the scapula. The lower digitations are inserted into the inferior angle on the costal aspect. Others are inserted into the whole of the upper three digitations are inserted into the medial border of the scapula.